Why do I get warts on my hands?
It did not come from kissing a frog, or even shaking hands with your last bad date, no matter how much of a toad he was.
So how did I get it?
Probably HPV, the human papillomavirus.
That's an STD.
It is a virus that can cause warts, both as an STD and in more public areas. Kids are especially prone to developing HPV warts on the hands.
Here's yet another reason to yell at them not to pick that up. You do not know where it has been.
You can pick up the virus, any one of more than 100 strains, from touching doorknobs, keyboards, and almost anything else.
And here's a brand new reason to use hand sanitizer.
Soap, water and abrasion are sufficient. Some strains of the virus cause hand warts, some cause STD warts, and some cause both. HPV has been linked to the rise in oral cancer despite the decline in cigarette smoking, so it causes warts and health hazards every which way.
Am I going to get hand cancer? Is that even a thing?
It is rare to get skin cancer from HPV, in part because you can see when it grows after its initial formation. Changes colors, gets a bloody border or the other signs of cancerous changes.
How else is it spread?
The virus is more likely to take root somewhere the skin is open, which is why guys are more likely to get warts in the beard area, and women on the legs.
And yet no one has bothered advertising that as a benefit of laser hair removal.
It is not an absolute, but you can even spread the virus from one part of the body to another, through use of a towel or razor.
If using the same towel on my body all over spreads the virus, how am I not already a walking horror story?
The virus does not cause warts all the time, and some of your warts are actually from HPV. Some of them are freckles that grow thicker over time.
Well, I try to get an even tan all over. I'm usually focused on my legs and face, not my hands.
Have you ever seen RV drivers comparing arm tans from their arms in the sun as they spend hours with their hands on the wheel? Any of those sunspots can grow to a wart.
And yet another reason to get driving gloves no one ever talks about.